These people are feeding you all the time. You always dream eating.
Yes, I feel also the chest here.
Yeah. I can't hear.
I feel the chest.
Stand up. You always dream eating. It's a spirit of delay. Put him, I want him to vomit this. When you go to Nigeria, when they pray for you, what happened?
Nothing happens.
Nothing happened. So that's why you were worried.
Yes.
Yes. You were worried why you wasted money.
Yeah, I'm thinking that I must just go back.
You think you will go back?
I must just go back home.
You must go back home.
Yeah.
Can you hear your husband? When he went to Nigeria, when he was prayed for, he thought nothing happened.
Yes.
He told you.
It's true.
He told you.
Sorry?
Because he could not manifest. He could not fall down. He thought nothing happened.
Yeah, I think he's thinking like that.
Yeah, he was searching for prophecy.
Yes.
You cannot go to a man of God with your own program. It's a mistake that we normally have. And this thing has discouraged you. When you go there, whether he prophesy you or not, whether what is important is not prophecy. Just to be touched by a servant of God, something will happen.
Amen.
Amen.
So, whether you are not told this will happen, or you are anointed, or to be a prophet, if God has called you, Father, nobody can stop you.
Amen.
You understand?
Amen.
So, because he has been seeing some little visions, so he wants to see. So when you reach there, when prophet is quiet, you feel like, ah.
Like he was even saying that, I'm going to chalice, but daddy is not even calling me.
I'll touch his eyes today. Amen. I touch his eyes. Leave him down there. Leave him down there. Leave him down there. Look at your husband there.
Amen.
I've touched these eyes.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
That's what he has been crying for.
Amen.
Let me touch them again.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
You are free. Congratulations. Amen.